This year I've promised to use more executive actions to get things done without Congress. My critics call this the imperial presidency. Truth is, I just show up every day at my office and do my job. You got a picture of this, I think. You would think they'd appreciate a more assertive approach. A new conservative darling is none other than Vladimir